So students, now we will start parts of the cell. Okay, as you know, first part, if you when you see the structure, I was already discussed with you that cell membrane. Okay, it is the basic component of a cell. Okay, and its name is cell membrane, cytoplasm and nucleus. Okay, so mainly the basic components. Okay, basic components of a cell is cytoplasm, okay, cell membrane and nucleus. Okay, so these three are the basic component. ठीक है, जिससे वो मिलके बना होता है. बेसिक कंपोनेंट मींस हो गया कि मेनली जिससे बने हुए हैं. ठीक है, द साइटोप्लाज्म एंड न्यूक्लियस आर इनक्लोज्ड विद इन द सेल मेम्ब्रेन, ऑल्सो कॉल्ड द प्लाज्मा मेम्ब्रेन. सो यू हैव टू अंडरस्टैंड दिस थिंग दैट द साइटोप्लाज्म एंड न्यूक्लियस ओके विच आर इनक्लोज्ड विद इन दिस सेल मेम्ब्रेन. ओके, दिस इज ऑल्सो नोन एज प्लाज्मा मेम्ब्रेन. द मेम्ब्रेन सेपरेट्स cells from one another and also the cell from the surrounding medium. So the plasma membrane is porous and allows the movement of substances or materials both inward and outward. Okay, so this membrane, you can say that it is porous. Okay, it means any substance can be passed through it. Okay, inward and outward. So in activity 8.3, in order to observe the basic component of the cell, take an onion bulb, remove the dry pink coverings, okay, which you have to, it means peels, you have to peel the onion. You can easily separate these from the fleshy white layer of the bulb with the help of forceps or even with your hand. You can also break the onion bulb and separate out thin layers. Okay, place a small piece of thin onion peel in a drop of water on a glass slide. The thin layer can be cut into smaller pieces with the help of a blade or forceps. Add a drop of methylene blue solution to the layer and place a cover slip on it. While placing the cover slip, ensure that there are no air bubbles under the cover slip. Observe the slide under the microscope. Draw and level. You may compare it with figure 8.5. So if you see the figure, this figure 8.5, okay, this type of structure you will be seeing when you see it. Okay, cells observed in an onion peel. So this type of structure you will be see when you do this activity. Okay, you have to take a slide like this. We have to mix. Okay, first we have to peel and make thin pieces of that onion. Okay, so this type of a slide you have to put, and some, you can say that like this, a cover slip is in it. Okay, first you have to place onion peel. Okay, then a cover slip. So if you see this in under microscope, you see this type of a structure. Okay, in which nucleus is clear. Okay, this nucleus you will be seen, and this cytoplasm. So these two structures you've seen. So the boundary of the onion cell in the cell membrane covered by another thick covering called the cell wall. Okay, so the boundary of cell membrane covered by a thick covering called cell wall, as you know. Okay, in plant cell it is found. The central dense round body in the center is called the nucleus. The jelly-like substance between the nucleus and the cell membrane is called cytoplasm. Okay, so jelly-like substances, this type of substance mainly scattered, which is found between, okay, the nucleus and the cell membrane is called cytoplasm. Now Bujo wants to know why plant cells need cell walls. Okay, so why plant cell need cell walls? Okay, the answer of this question is that you know that animal can move from one place to another very easily. Okay, but it is difficult, but plants cannot move from one place to another, okay, like this, as animal can do. So they have to face temperature, humidity, rain, etc., these more as compared to animals. So they have need more protection. Okay, now we, in passage you will understand, you have learned earlier that cell membrane gives shape टू द सेल. इन एडिशन टू द सेल मेम्ब्रेन देयर इज एन आउटर थिक लेयर इन सेल्स ऑफ प्लांट कॉल्ड सेल वॉल. दिस एडिशनल लेयर सराउंडिंग द सेल मेम्ब्रेन इज रिक्वायर्ड बाय प्लांट्स फॉर प्रोटेक्शन. फर्स्ट थिंग इज प्रोटेक्शन, बिकॉज प्लांट नीड प्रोटेक्शन अगेंस्ट. सो प्लांट नीड मोर प्रोटेक्शन एज कम्पेयर टू एनिमल्स. ओके, प्लांट सेल नीड प्रोटेक्शन अगेंस्ट वेरिएशंस इन टेम्परेचर, हाई विंड स्पीड, एटमोस्फेरिक मॉइस्चर एक्सेट्रा. दे आर एक्सपोज टू दीज वेरिएशन बिकॉज दे कैन नॉट मूव. ओके, सेल्स कैन बी ऑब्जर्व इन द लीफ पील ऑफ ट्रेडिस्केंसिया. ओके, ट्रेडिस्केंसिया, इलोडिया और रेहो. ओके, you can prepare a slide as in the case of onion. Okay, so you can make other slide also like this. Okay, pahli asks Pujo if he can also observe animal cells. Okay, so now pahli asked to Pujo that can he able to see animal cells also. So for this activity 8.4 will become in existence. Okay, so what you have to do, take a clean toothpick. Okay, you have to take a clean toothpick or a matchstick with the tip broken. Scrape inside of your cheek without hurting it. Place it in a drop of water or a glass slide. Add a drop of iodine and place a cover slip over it. Alternatively, add 1 to 2 drops of methylene blue solution. Okay, it gives color only. Observe it under the microscope. You may notice several cells in the scraped material, as you can see in figure 8.6. You can identify the cell membrane, the cytoplasm and nucleus. A cell wall is absent in animal cell. Okay, so this structure, okay, in human cheek cell, this structure will be come. If you see it, nuclear membrane, okay, cytoplasm is there, cell membrane is there, nucleus is also. So you cannot see cell wall because it is not present in animal cells. Okay, so after this activity, one more just for brief knowledge, okay, for your upcoming classes given here, gene, about gene. What is a gene? It is a unit of inheritance in living organism. It controls the transfer of a heredity characteristics from parents to offspring. This means that your parent pass some of their characteristics on you. Okay, if your father has brown eyes, you may also have brown eyes. If your mother has curly hair, you might also end up having curly hair. However, the different combination of genes from parents result in different characteristics. Okay, so mainly genes, जो वर्ड आता है वो जीन्स प्रेजेंट होते हैं आपके क्रोमोसोम्स में. ठीक है, अभी आगे बढ़ेंगे हम इसमें. तो ये क्या हम काम करते हैं कि जो भी कैरेक्टर होते हैं एक जनरेशन दूसरे जनरेशन में, हालांकि वेरिएशन होते हैं. ठीक है, कभी भी अगर आप अपने पेरेंट्स को देखें और अपने को देखें तो बहुत उसमें डिफरेंस होता है. ठीक है, हालांकि आप दिखते थोड़ा बहुत हैं लेकिन पूरी तरह से नहीं दिखते हैं अपने पेरेंट्स की तरह. लेकिन कुछ कैरेक्टर्स जैसे आई कलर है, ठीक है, हेयर है, तो इस तरह के जो कुछ कैरेक्टरिस्टिक्स हैं वो जरूर पास होते हैं एक जनरेशन से दूसरी जनरेशन में. तो ये काम किसका है? जीन का. ठीक है, नेक्स्ट थिंग है आपकी साइटोप्लाज्म. सो साइटोप्लाज्म इट इज द जेली लाइक सब्सटेंस प्रेजेंट बिटवीन द सेल मेम्ब्रेन एंड द न्यूक्लियस. We already discussed about it. Okay, various other components or organelles of cells are present in the cytoplasm. So all the organelles are present in this cytoplasm. These are mitochondria, Golgi bodies, ribosomes, etc. You will learn about them in later classes. Okay, in detail you will be reading your next classes about them. Okay, there is given only about nucleus and some other organelles in this chapter. So about nucleus we will discuss in next classes. I hope you are able to understand these things. If you have any query regarding this or you are not able to understand anything, so you can contact with me. Okay, so today we were discuss about the different parts in which cell membrane, okay, and cytoplasm
we will discuss. So the structure of a plant cell and an animal cell under the microscope, also we will understand that how can we make a proper slide of them. Further things we will discuss in the next chapter. Thank you. Next class.